Hola clase, this is Señora Mapstone. Today we are reading Food Fight Fiesta, a tale about La Tomatina, by Tracey Kyle, illustrated by Ana Gomez. Off to the hills of España we go. Grab a tomato, get ready now, and throw! The world's largest food fight is starting right here, in the town of Buñol, where we come once a year. I put on my goggles and look for the truck that holds the tomatoes. We climb up the wheels and fall in a heap of squishy tomatoes and sink in knee deep. Tomate, tomate, we hear the crowd sing. We are ready to squash the tomatoes and fling. The truck moves in closer. Olé, here we go. Grab a tomato, get ready, and now throw. Whoosh! Tomatoes are filling the air. Splat! Tomatoes are stuck to my hair. They ooze in my ears and they drip off my nose. They run down my ankles and squish in my toes. Tomatoes are soaring and filling all spaces, soaking our arms and our legs and our faces. I slip and I slide in a river of red as a storm of tomatoes rains down on my head. The crowd is soon covered in bright crimson juice. We're covered in mush and the ground is like slush. Boom! Boom! There is a signal to finish the fun. The cannon has fired. The festival is done. It's time to stop throwing. Let's all settle down. The firemen show up to tidy the town. We head to the river to rinse off the mess, the pulp and the goo, a sure sign of success. The town of Buñol settles down for the night, already dreaming of the next year's food fight. Tomate, tomate, I chant in my sleep. Cuddling a tomato, I manage to keep.